Hey y'all, this is Vanity. So I'm coming to you with a haul from some stuff that I got from Adore Me. This might be like my fifth one, so y'all know the routine. In this video, I do believe I will be doing a try on, so definitely stick around if you would like to see the pieces that I picked up for this month. If you don't know what Adore Me is, it is a site that carries sleepwear, lingerie, panty and bra sets, corsets, as well as plus size. They also carry like bikini sets and stuff like that, swimwear basically for like the summertime, or you know, if you're going on a vacation or something like that, okay? And if you would like to subscribe to this prescription, it is, I believe, $39.95 a month, and they will ship you whatever you choose that month. You can also go on the site if you're not subscribed. They do have like different type of sale sometimes. Like right now they have the buy one get one free for the sunset clearance. They also have a bikini clearance sale for $10 off your dream swimsuit, and they also have any 5 panties for $27, which is really, really good right now. Okay, now when I go on, I'm going on in the plus size area because I am plus size, but they do carry a small, medium, and large as well. They carry smaller sizes as well as bigger sizes, and the bigger sizes can go up to about, I believe, a 6XL. If I'm not mistaken, it might be a 6XL or a 7XL, but it goes up really pretty high in ranges as far as sizes. So I really like that it doesn't just cater to one specific size, but it caters to all sizes. So definitely check them out. The prices are great and the quality of their garments are great. I still have every single piece that I have ever hauled in this channel, and I've been hauling Adore Me pieces on this channel for a whole entire year already, okay? So definitely check them out. Okay, so I'm just gonna get into the pieces that I got this month. And y'all know, this is the first time I actually got the smaller box, because I usually get the really, really long box. But this time I just got one bra and panty set, and the other two are sleepwear. Okay, so this is the box. And when you open it up, it comes like this, and it's usually, you know, it's wrapped with tissue paper over it, but I already opened it because I wanted to see the bra and panty set so bad. But this is what it looks like at the top. All right, so let's get into the pieces that I got. So first off, I got this bra and panty set. This is what the bra looks like, and I am a 40 triple D. This is what the bra looks like. It is my favorite color. It is that like mauvey, taupey color. Like, I love mauves and taupes. Those are my favorite colors. So that's what I gravitate towards. And it definitely is the same color as my nails and my lips. But this is what the bra looks like. I think it is just so freaking pretty. It is gorgeous. And this is what the back looks like. Ain't that cute? Because even though it's giving you a lot of support, it's still pretty. And this part is lace, and then it has this like satin strip down the back. I think this is really, really pretty, and it is comfortable. I have tried it on. It actually closes in the front, which I absolutely love. Like, I like that because it makes it so much simpler to put it on. It's a little clasp. So I love, love, love that. And then these are the matching panties. And again, when you're choosing panties, you get to choose it separately from the size of the bra you are getting. And they usually have different options on the types of panties you can get. They usually have about 3 options or 2 options. And sometimes the options are sold out, but I got my panties in a size 2XL. It just has that lace detailing at the bottom. So, 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 so pretty. I think this is like a gorgeous, just sexy set. So I was super duper excited to get that. Okay, so next up, I got like a nightgown in this pretty pink color, and I got it in a size 2XL, and it says Adore Me in the front of it in black. And this is what it looks like. I believe this is gonna be fitted once I put it on, but it's cute. It's something really cute to go to sleep in. You know, you don't always gotta look crazy going to sleep, especially when you got a man, you know? So yeah, and this is the third set that I got. And it's some cute little pom pom shorts. Okay, and it's this pretty royal blue, and then it has that white strip along the bottom. And it has a matching top that buttons up, and it has a little collar with the piping going down in white. And this is what it looks like. And it's really stretchy and slouchy. So I know this is gonna be super duper comfortable. And lastly, I just got this little handheld mirror because I thought it was cute. It's a little vanity. And it says Adore Me in the front. And then it has the two mirrors on the inside. So that is all for my Adore Me haul. I definitely recommend this site. Otherwise, I wouldn't be doing so many hauls to show you the pieces that I got. They have really, really cute stuff, especially when you're trying to keep yourself together. And I know I've been telling y'all since last year, I'm just working on getting it together as far as how I look in the bedroom, especially since I have a fiance, okay? And this is a piece that I got from them in one of my hauls, and I do have it there. I will have the link up to the haul where I showed you what this looks like on me, but I absolutely love this. I wear it almost every single day. It is so comfortable. It is not too sexy, but it still has that hint of sexiness. It is just amazing. The quality is amazing. When I say I wear it every day, I'm talking about every day. I hate when I have to wash it because I don't get to wear it. It's so comfortable. I even wear it to put my makeup on so that I'm just comfortable. So I would definitely suggest this site. Definitely all the links will be down in the bottom bar, and definitely go check out Adore Me. Thank you so much for watching this video. I will speak to you in the next video. Bye y'all.
I can't help but stare at you. Oh yeah, girl, what did you do to me? What did you slip up in my cup, girl? 'Cause I want you. Oh yeah.